My name is Lewis, and I'm an engineering operations technician at AWS. When I applied for the internship, honestly, I didn't really know what I was getting into. My background is in bioengineering. I have some tech experience, but I didn't really have any knowledge of what a data center was. I had imagined that there were a lot of computers in data centers, but I didn't really know about the infrastructure around it or how anything really worked. The ability to learn is one of the most important things that I had from my education before. Nobody understands everything that we're doing, but it's important to understand how to solve the problems that we're facing and how to find the resources when you don't know. The work-based learning program basically has us doing classes some of the time and then actually getting hands-on experience with people who are doing the work the rest of the time. So it's a great way to learn about things and actually see it applied in your everyday work. You don't have to be a student to join the program. You just have to really want to learn and be willing to seize that opportunity. So during my internship, I noticed that we actually have discounts on the exams for AWS certifications. And I went ahead and did the Solutions Architect exam on my own. I can use the knowledge that I gained from the Solutions Architect certification. I still feel like I'll be able to apply what I learned in bioengineering and the mindset that I gained from that education into, you know, these new opportunities. This internship is a great way to start your career. Honestly, like, the opportunities once you're in AWS are limitless. Anything that you want to do, there's a way to do it.